Mr. Weinstock.
Mayor, have you been down there and have you talked to these guys in the encampment? And what have they told you? And how difficult in your mind will it be to find alternate housing for these individuals?
Yes, I have been down there, and yes, we did talk to someone who told me he was the mayor. And that I had to go to him first, to talk to him, ask him any questions about anyone that's down there. And yes, we are looking at other locations. We are now, we were on the phone last night late. My business administrator, Mr. Dan Hartman, and Mr. Matt Maisel, my director of communications. We were in communications with several entities to relocate these individuals.